You are interested in the unusual, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here.
Is that someone there? Was there an owl in here last night?
An owl?
I thought I saw an owl.
Where?
So Sam told you that I'm seeing small people coming into my house and taking me away and this kind of thing, and what can I say? These little blue midgets come into my house. It's ridiculous. They took me out of the house and they stuck a needle in my head, and I had some kind of a rectal probe.
Is that someone there? You know, I see you. I'm seeing someone there. I don't think I like this.
It's going fine.
Get out!
It's going fine.
Away! Get away! Out! Get out! Get away! Why me? What have I done? This is no good. I can't do this.
Whitley, tell me what you see.
It's almost as if this figure is... It's covered in something. It's sticking something into my mind. Images exploding. The world is blowing up. My boy is dead.
Why do I have to die, Dad? Why?
I'm not hypnotized now, am I?
I think you just came out of it.
Excuse me, I'm lost. Can you help me? Do you know if this bus goes to the end of the line?
You know, I can't believe this.
It's an ambush.
You people, you're in. I'm telling you, you're in for one big surprise. One very big surprise.
Open your eyes. Now, that medication I gave you earlier is going to make you take a little nap. Test came back negative. You do not have temporal lobe epilepsy.
Deep sleep. You're going to remain calm. What happens?
I am you, and you are me, and we are here. I am the dreamer. You are the dream. Please, let me go. Awful. Terrible.
What's terrible?
What they did to me. I had enough. I give up. I want to go home. I'm naked. I'm naked. I'm talking to you like you were real. Go to hell. Terrible. Can we talk this over? Yeah, it looks like you're gonna sing White Christmas. Opened my mind. Mind.
Waking up. Two, waking up.
I'm seeing things from my whole life.
What is it, Whit?
Wow. Three, you're awake. Why don't you tell us something of what you can remember?
What I remember? Couldn't be what happened. What I happened, I don't know. I remember. Monsters. They came into my house.
The short, stocky ones in the coveralls or the slim, willowy ones with the big eyes?
Beg your pardon? What?
Who was involved with you?
What do you mean? Oh, come on, let's cut the crap.
Which group of aliens abducted you?
Bob, we are not victims. We are participants.
Well, I don't know about you folks, but I am very definitely a victim. I didn't want what happened to me. I didn't ask for this.
Wait a minute. Give the guy a chance. So come on, Whitley. Which group abducted you? Did you see a ship?
Ship?
A ship.
This happened in a house in the country.
Well, do you have a circle or a triangular scar anywhere in your body?
No.
Because a lot of us are marching.
I must be awake. Is that what you mean? I must be awake. Trick. Look at this. Empty, right? Show them. sense to cook, though. I want to say a few things. First, I'd like to say season's greetings. Then I'd like to say, keep your hands on the table at all times. Huh?
Boom. Boom. I want to go home. Please let me go.
Are you old?
You've broken my mind. I'll kill you.
Can we talk this over? I can't wake up.
I am the dreamer. You are the dream.
Look, the only thing that really matters here is what I'm about to show you. You're not gonna be allowed to see. Okay? So just get that clear.
You are not gonna let us see you. That's a good idea.
They let me know that I was chosen. They invited me to come with them. I had the feeling forever. Then it was morning. It'd be narcissistic of us to feel alone in the universe. People used to think that the world was flat. You know, it's the center of things. That excludes the possibility of visitors. It's really another kind of the same kind of thinking. The world is getting so small that it would be nice to meet someone new.
I don't know. I don't know what you saw. What does it matter? It doesn't matter. It's just God. You saw something extraordinary. There are many faces of God. Masks of God.
Our history is a response to their presence. They might be what the face of evolution looks like when it responds to a conscious mind.
You know something? It frightened me. Because you went so far away. But you're back. You're different. I think they gave you something. I do. I think they gave you a gift. You better use it.
Knock, knock.
She says. He says. I like this. Okay, really, because, you know, like a knock, knock joke in Hindu.
A Hindu knock, knock joke.